Right.
Now
that you're gone, all I need is a band of gold.
Don Cherry, Wichita Falls, Texas, studied voice after the service in the mid-40s. He's a vocalist with Jan. He was a vocalist with Jan Garber Band in the late 40s. Accomplished professional golfer, hit number 4 in the pop charts in 1950 with Thinking of You.
He was a professional golfer?
Yeah, remember we did Thinking of You.
Yeah.
In back in 1950. This was his big hit. You can't really call him a one-hit wonder because he did have Thinking of You and he did Wild Cherry hit the top 30. So, anyways, this is a different song.
Play that funky music. Why? Oh, wasn't that one?
No, that's not. Anyway, this is a different. This is a different song. This different kind of song. Bow, bow, bow. Well, it was in Buchanan and Goodman's "The Flying Saucer." They took an excerpt of it. So,
oh, okay,
he was in that too.
Oh, okay, that song. Yeah, I remember that one. Yeah.
This is Don Cherry doing "Band of Gold."
Here it is. Bow, 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 bow.
Sail away to Araby and other lands of mystery. But all the wonders that they see will never tempt me. Their memories will soon.
Songs, who's the one that told them to go ba 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 ba?
Well, that thing had already started with the pop music.
That's what I'm saying. Who started that?
That's doo-wop. That's
like
down below
50s, right?
Yeah,
early 50s.
Yeah, that was the doo-wop was the the Penguins, Perfect Angel, the background.
Yeah, but I mean, some of those things they came up with, I mean, some of them were really bad.
Came out of the swamps of Louisiana.
Yeah, some of them are really bad, too. I mean, some of the background, ba-doop-doo-na-boo-dee-da-boo-doo-dee-doo-doo, they're doing all kinds of trying to make things work, and it just didn't do it. Anyway, kind of like this right now. Next song.
What right now? They don't do it with any doo-wop.
No.
This is kind of
Now, the Platters had some nice doo-wop type background.
Yeah.